Well, a school in central Minnesota is the first in the country to try a new system aimed at helping keep students safe. It's a pilot program at St. Francis Xavier Catholic School in Sartell. As Jennifer Austin tells us, teachers are getting help from their school badge.
I see friends shaking hands.
In Stephanie Peterson's classroom, the joys of teaching also come with challenges.
The fact that there's, you know, sometimes 25 other little people and that one adult, and you need that help.
It's a ratio that Stephanie says made it hard to contact the main office.
And that was something that sent an idea into my head and sitting down with my husband, who loves to solve problems.
Her husband works with this guy, entrepreneur Dave Sexton.
Actually, one of the teachers was requesting, you know, a button.
Together, they created this, called Badge Messenger. It's a school badge with four buttons.
There's a help button, there's a security button, a health button, and a maintenance button.
A teacher presses one, which notifies the main office of whatever the problem is.
Steph has requested help in her room.
The person in the office then decides what to do from there.
A notice goes out to all the messengers in the school immediately, so they know that we're in a lockdown or we're in a fire.
Help ranges from sending a janitor to clean up a mess to responding to an emergency. Conversations about the idea started a little over a year ago.
And it wasn't long after that Parkland shooting occurred.
Buttons saving precious seconds in the name of safety.
This just makes you feel like in an instant I can get help. What a wonderful world. Have you heard that song before?
In Sartell, Jennifer Austin, KARE 11 News.
Badge Messenger's patent is pending. They hope to be added in more schools and eventually create similar badges for businesses.